The Bank of Ghana has introduced a new coin. It's a 2 Ghana cedi coin to facilitate business and ease pressure on the lower denomination banknotes. The new coin has a 10-sided bimetallic material with outer gold color and inner silver color. The front image is the Ghana coat of arms and the back image is the Jubilee House. It has a latent image on the front which changes from the numeral 2 to a star when tilted. At the back is the small lettering of Ghana 2 cedi in the gold area. The Bank of Ghana has introduced 2 new high denomination banknotes, a 100 Ghana cedi banknote and a 200 Ghana cedi banknote. This is to facilitate economic transactions by reducing the burden associated with carrying large volumes of cash. The 200 Ghana cedi banknote retains the Big Six portrait in front, with the back image as the Jubilee House and its surrounding fence wall. The new security features are motion surface stripe security thread that runs from top to bottom at the front of the banknote. The upper and lower part of the stripe has a 3-dimensional image of the only God Idinkra symbol moving above an apparently deep background. The middle part of the stripe features the state sword. The second feature is the shiny color-changing image of the Idinkra symbol, Only God, at the front lower left corner of the banknote. When the note is tilted, a shiny bar moves up and down on the symbol and the color changes from gold to green. The 100 Ghana cedi banknote also has the Big Six portrait at the front, with the back image as the Chamber of Parliament. The new security features are motion surface stripe security thread that runs from top to bottom at the front of the banknote. At the upper and lower sections of the stripe is the Idinkra symbol of strength in a 3-dimensional form moving above an apparently deep background. The middle part of the stripe shows the Parliament maze, which depicts the bird on the maze appearing to flap its wings when the note is tilted. The second feature is a shiny color-changing Idinkra symbol of strength at the front lower left corner of the banknote. When the note is tilted, a shiny bar moves up and down on the symbol and the color changes from gold to green. Know the security features of the banknotes. Keep the cedi clean.